Here at home, Democratic candidate for governor Gretchen Whitmer has found her running mate. Sources are telling us that Whitmer has chosen Garlin Gilchrist of Detroit to be her pick for lieutenant governor if she wins the November election. Last year, Gilchrist narrowly lost his bid to unseat Detroit City Clerk Janice Winfrey, you may remember. Whitmer is expected to make the official announcement this morning in Lansing. Republican nominee Bill Schuette named Lisa Lyons as his running mate last week.